years old, waiting in my room for him to come home. And I just knew he'd be so mad, though I begged my mother not to. She told my dad.
And I pray to God that when he